唔使講，誒誒，邊個想過嚟就過嚟。
咁你
想
過嚟
就過嚟。
咁你誒？
你又揾啲人
企喺度得，企喺度得。
我費事俾佢哋話，然後成十五分鐘。
呢個唔知你哋
啊？我哋而家仲要
填填填填填填填填填填填填
填填填填得了哈。好，各位，今朝早嘅逃犯條例法案委員會咧，嗰個過程咧，大家睇到係順暢咁，但係當然啊，係仍然未選到主席啦。咁你話呢個係唔係你哋好故意做嘅行為呢？嗱，各位，我哋係民選議員，我哋係代表民意，我哋事實係有一個政治訴求，係希望政府咧係三思，林鄭係應該三思呢件事，要回應13万人上街嘅訴求，就係撤回呢一條咁樣嘅法案。咁但係大家睇到啦，林鄭今朝早咧係不單止係不撤回，仲係用一種非常之負面嘅態度，話如果同我哋會面咧，純粹係我哋向佢施壓嘅話咧，佢就唔會面啦。咁我哋係民意代表啊嘛，咁所以咧今朝早呢個情況咧，就事實係正常而合適嘅，因為我哋係代表民意向政府咧就提出嚇呢個一定你要拖延一下，你再停一停，諗一諗，可唔可以呢？咁我哋提出嘅所有嘅問題咧，都係大家睇到係正常而合適地處理嘅。Now you might ask if we were filibustering, and it depends on how you define that particular act. We are trying to stall this the passage of this very controversial proposed fugitive law amendments as much as possible, because we are very convinced that the government must at least shelve this entire controversy and respond to the request, the demand of 130,000 Hong Kong people who took to the street only 2 days ago to scrap, asking the government to scrap this whole thing altogether, because we have to make sure that one country, two systems is still in place, that no Hong Kongers or anyone who's in Hong Kong could face extradition to China just because Beijing wants him. And Carrie Lam would say, oh yes, boss, we will do it for you. I will do it for you. The whole thing is just not right.
Before,
我們民主派來說呢，我們是100%，我們再次承諾，再次重申，是會為香港人悉力以赴，是擋住這條惡法的。當然他們是可以恐嚇我們說做這樣做那樣，但是事實是呢，真的他要完全一種無賴的姿態，是要強行將這條惡法通過呢，政府自己直接出手，真的純粹需要知會內會主席，然後就將條法案呢是直接交上去大會，然後就二讀三讀的全部通過， 但係你真我哋真係要挑戰佢。你如果係俾全世界人，唔單止香港人，睇到你啲咁粗暴嘅行為，你真係過到自己嗰關？你真係認為香港而家係嗰個淪落嘅嘴臉？嗰、那個淪陷嘅程度，你係好放心，俾唔單止我哋自己人，以甚至係國際社會睇到香港係變成一個無賴嘅社會。咁你話建制派啊，企圖話想 out unseat 陶謹申，你話？
開特別會議啊！要研究點樣處理？
咁佢哋可以慢慢研究。佢哋我知佢哋提出好多條啊，內務守則啊，呢條嗰條啊，甚至係議事規則啊，呢條嗰條咧都係可以如此這般對付民主派嘅。佢哋人多，即使你係夾硬扭曲嘅話咧。他們強行要過呢是可以過的，你大家看到的他那種自從是 DQ 我們民選議員一筆之後，這個政府和保皇黨是聯手大家合作來控制香港的爭取民主的聲音以及是民主的代表的手段呢，是花款層出不窮。我們已經是頗為習慣，但我們繼續是抗惡法嘅啦，我哋繼續會為香港人頂住。
小摩，我想問下，今次咧個會其實係咪都諗住可以即係順利選到個政府？如果而家選唔到嘅話，會唔會俾到建制派有機會喺內會度可能繞過一啲程序，令到個審議個進度會更加快咧？咁呢件事會唔會即係顯示出今次民主派可能都有少少失策
咧？我哋當然啦，100%沒有失策，我哋完全係根據我哋自己嘅理念、我哋嘅常識，同埋我哋最緊要正話都提過㗎啦。容許我重複，我哋就係要求我哋係代表民意，代表民意係希望政府咧就一定你要三思咧係褪一褪先嚇。咁我即係我哋或者會有人希望都係開始咗嗰個選舉主席嘅。程序先嘅，但我亦都理解啊，點解啊？陶謹申就似乎覺得即係唔可以分做兩節嚇，個時間上可能唔夠。我自己認為就本來開始咗嗰、那個選舉主席咧，就會比較好咁，但係係真係我哋有好多嘅規程問題咧，事實嗰個程序係未能夠開始咯。咁你話啊，你失策啊，你與人話病呢一啲説話咧係多餘嘅。我哋沒有與人話病，如果佢要捉我哋嘅話病咧，就每日100個都有嘅。所以呢啲完全不是問題。
Also, you said that there was no mistake in what you've done today. It's all gone according to plan. But what's going to happen next week if they take more drastic measures in unseating James Tong?
Yeah, your second question first. Some people may think we are fighting against an uphill battle. Not just uphill, but probably a losing battle. And why bother? But then allow me to repeat.If you fight, you may not get what you want. But if you don't fight, you definitely won't get what you want. We do everything we can, as promised, to try to not just stall, but hopefully scrap this very controversial, what we call evil law. And your first question was...
Some in the business sector like...
Oh, yes. We're extremely happy that the Liberal Party is having second thoughts, at least second thoughts, about this particular bill. And we will definitely try to work with them to see how we, together, we can, if we can join forces to... put more pressure sort of on the government to have a proper rethink about this entire controversy. I mean, what does it boil down? The thing is, Hong Kong people simply do not have any trust nor confidence in China's judiciary. That's it. Yeah.
想問埋咧，即係頭先會上邊咧，Miss Low啦，Dennis都先頭提過話想進入選舉個程序啦。其實民主派係咪好想今日進入嗰個選舉程序，而最後選唔到，可能係主持人嘅會議決定導致嘅結果？冇㗎，呢個係我哋，即係我自己我都有睇啦嚇，就或者應該開始咗嗰個選主席嘅程序，咁但係大家睇到嘅，好明顯係我哋涂謹申亦都佢作為主持人咧，佢一個好合理嘅考慮，大家睇到嘅啦，你唔可以忽然間開始咗，咁但係即使係加時15分鐘咧，就可能都唔夠時間選到，咁佢決定都係唔開始住嘅，咁呢個係我覺得係好自然，亦都係同你正評啊，我哋係冇特別冇話咩同邊個夾埋嚇，啊我哋傾好晒嘅，假定啊而家嗱幾多點鐘就做咩事，係沒有咁樣嘅
法案委員會啊嗰啲簡單嘅程序啦，最後可能令到成個審議加快咗，會唔會最後得不償失咧？對你嚟講？
我審議加快啊、減慢啊嗰啲咧，就真係冇話咩水晶球啊睇唔到嘅。但係以今日為止咧，我哋係盡力做我哋一切可以做嘅事，就希望咧你一日係未正式開始呢個法案委員會，政府咧仍然係好容易可以講到話，不如咧我哋都係撤回再考慮考慮。睇睇有啲咩可以更加改進嘅地方啊等等，咁大家就唔需要太過即係日香港成為示威之都咯。你真係假設，如果你純粹係改一條嘅刑事法例，話喺香港境外嘅謀殺案咧，就可以喺香港嘅法院啊，我哋呢個司法管轄權嘅法院嗰度審咧，你有一條咁樣嘅法例嚟解決台灣嘅問題咧，真係邊個會反對？我哋自由黨啊，我哋商界啊，啲完全都同佢嚇即係無關，呢個係常人常理嘅事，一句就做完噶啦。但係佢係要捨易取難，所以我哋係非常嚴重地質疑林鄭政府今次提出呢一條什麼逃犯條例修訂背後嘅政治目的。
好啦，冇講，我想講講民主黨嘅睇法啦。中港兩地嘅逃犯引渡條例咧，其實咧係傾咗22年都未傾到嘅。22年裏邊都傾唔掂，達成唔到協議嘅嘢，而家想喺2個月內咧係砰砰聲衝過去，其實係不可能嘅。而成件事咧係林鄭政府自己做錯一個政治嘅判斷，亦都欠缺法理依據。要解決台灣嘅呢個殺人案，法律界、公眾亦都提出咗好多嘅建議，係冇需要咧而家匆匆用2個月嘅時間去搞掂佢嘅。咁所以成件事咧，政府亦都係出爾反爾，因為以前政府喺傾緊呢條條例嘅時候就話，如果我哋要做任何改動咧，一定會做廣泛嘅公眾諮詢。今次有冇做過廣泛嘅公眾諮詢啊？係冇喎。然後引起市民咁多嘅焦慮，有13萬人上街遊行，但係林鄭嘅政府咧係完全冇聽民意，繼續強行去推，仲要逼我哋喺7月放暑假之前，立法會要搞掂佢。這個政府係冇聽民意嘅政府。我哋作為民意嘅代表，係一定要喺立法會裏面咧，係去抵擋呢條惡法嘅。咁所以咧，根本上我今日都提出咗啦，法案委員會根本上應該解散，重新政府展開全面廣泛嘅諮詢，解答曬公眾嘅疑慮，先至重新再開翻呢個法案委員會。所以今日選唔到正副主席咧，我覺得係一件好事嚟嘅，因為市民根本就唔想我哋 進入呢一個審議嘅程序。咁所以其實需要撤回議案，係重新去進行諮詢之後咧，我哋先至再去進行呢個法案委員會選舉主席同埋審議法例呢一個嘅程序嘅。
我講兩句嘅啫，係答記者嘅問題。而家呢個唔係快慢嘅問題，係咪得不償失嘅問題？民主派議員咧係有責任咧係去提出替代方案嚇，呢個係對與錯嘅問題嚇。民主黨好，公民黨好咧都有提出佢哋各自嘅建議。一次性嘅移交咧，亦都係針對呢個台灣謀殺案陳同佳嫌疑犯移交嘅一個適切嘅做法嚟嘅。咁所以我哋不能夠估量建制派保皇黨喺議會裏邊點樣粗暴地咧嘗試係去褫奪而家議員話要喺法案委員會裏邊審議嘅一個嘅權力嘅。呢個第一點，第二點咧，亦都係另外一位記者朋友頭先問咧，就係會唔會接觸呢個商界？我想話俾大家知道咧，其實好似130,000人上街咁咧，民主派議員只喺議會裏邊一個扭曲咗個制度，係去嘗試阻止呢個惡法嘅通過咧，係冇足夠力量嘅。咁所以130,000人上街咧，係好重要、好重要一個議會內外嘅一個嘅互動，話俾我哋嘅特區政府知咧，呢個嘅逃犯引渡修例係絕對不可取。而家葉劉淑儀作為過來人嚇，2003年嘅500,000人上街之後，佢下台，而家就話民主派議員咧係重複緊2003年嗰陣時嘅策略啊，叫政治口號啊咁樣，咁所以咧就即係咁樣去形容嘅。但我想講咧，林鄭月娥琴日啱啱翻到嚟香港，喺北京翻嚟香港係好口硬。大家唔好忘記2003年嘅7月2日，董建華作為特首咧都係好口硬，佢只係同記者朋友講早晨。但係民主派而家要爭取嘅咧，就係盡量多嘅時間咧，繼續係去動員個社會，話俾個社會知呢個嘅逃犯引渡修例係幾咁邪惡，帶嚟對香港嘅一國兩制、人權係幾大嘅破壞。仲有民間團體同民主派議員嘅互動咧，亦都係繼續存在嘅。有民間團體成立咗個叫全港反送中聯席咧，佢哋作為民間團體咧，亦都係有接觸唔同嘅商界，包括咗自由黨嘅主席，向佢哋進行遊說。除咗係上街嚇，喺前日咧，佢哋喺今晚咧，甚至乎咧係去到唔同嘅政黨特別係建制派、保皇黨咧，係去盡量遊說。以我所知咧，今晚6點咧，佢哋就會去到呢個嘅梁美芬議員嘅地區辦事處嗰度咧，係向佢陳情，要求佢喺議會裏邊嘅行為，要求佢睇緊呢個嘅逃犯引渡修例咧，係唔能夠咧係影響香港人嘅人權。好，多謝大家。